We will cleanse this galaxy, one planet at a time.